I think that's always a lot of false notion around saying that what I'm trying to build. I think fundamentally, and especially when we're talking about retail, I think it's a very localized business. And India is a completely different market. Adding to what Rahul said, I think every state or every city is different, right? Every 300 kilometers that you travel, it's a fundamentally different market. So I think often we see that entrepreneurs fall in that trap of saying that I'm trying to build a Zara, I'm trying to build a Walmart. But I think you really have to just think about the Indian market and what does the Indian consumer want. I think you can have some learnings from the global players around systems and processes and all of that. But if you're thinking of consumer and if you're thinking of your business model, it has to be really just focused on India completely, at least on the retail.